Usa, child. It's you, the one who washed ashore. We see all things. We are the Root Mother, a vessel of wisdom through which the Root speaks. What is it you seek? The Founder, consumed by desperation and pride, now gone beyond this world, an unwitting harbinger of... Could it be? Has the hour come? Yes. Clearer it becomes. You seek to end the Root, but the path is hidden. This vessel knows the road you seek. Help we must, but not where ears can hear. They will come for us when bonds we break. Will you protect? Will you trust? Prepare yourself. They are coming.
right, Mutter. Coming in here all by your lonesome. Most folk ain't so dumb. Meat don't gotta be scared to taste good. Just dead. Now!
Okay, this is it! Oh shit! have come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Nothing is so easy, human. I did not become undying through charity. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. Arrogant child, you shall see why they call me Undying. Attend to me, Vir. There is an intruder in our midst.
Thank you. Oh, That was rough.
Oh, dear Glima. Only Izcal may enter this place. But we have not forgotten. You valiantly brought our guardian's heart to us. Accept this token, bright Glima. But do not return, lest your journey end here. What a shame. Your journey must end here.
Yeah.
enough.
Thank you. over.
Thank you.
feels rough.
Thank you.
Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.
Come on! this flash.
Suffer.
Are you ready?
Subject 2923 may have gotten you this far, but you're on your own now. You think you're safe in the world, don't you? You understand nothing.
Another heartless narcissist. Humanity's better than that. It's better than you. Get him, Traveler.
Thank you.
Listen, I can't go back to Ward 13. It's not home anymore. Probably never was. But maybe we'll see each other again, eh? Someday. Take care, Traveler.
Okay!